have to take a closer look at the sign, but said something about starting April 6th, which is like in 2-3 days. Part of this will be closed. Bicycles will have to get on I-5. This might be my last time doing this for a while. I don't see a lot of point in driving the bike up here if I can't do the whole ride and have to get on the freeway. I'll just drive the bike up to San Clemente. It's only about another 10 minutes away by car. Do the ride there. But at least I'm getting one last ride in, if that's the case. this is not smoke. This is the marine layer up ahead. Sure if we're gonna work our way into it or not, we'll find out.